Yeah, so my stupid busted compressor. Brr, this really makes me mad, but this is sort of funny. I almost electrocuted myself. Well, here's a major meltdown. This piece of crap Delta compressor blew up on me. And, so like a good redneck, I had to open it up to see if there's anything that could be remedied. Well, I managed to bust these off. That's what held the handle on. I'm not quite sure what they're, how they actually worked. Just more plastic crap. Anyhow, so when I ripped it apart, the poor little guy, this is a air-cooled compressor. There's no oil in that's my understanding. So it relies on air more than anything to keep cool, to keep the little piston cool in there. It was just full of overspray and dust and crap from, let me guess, I probably had this, oh, 5 years. So, it got really hot, I think. And when it got really hot, it blew the fuse. So we're going to put a new fuse in it. They don't tell you on the outside of the box that there's a fuse in there that will blow if something stupid happened. But anyway, it was all full of shit. So I think it's going to go. But I busted off the handle. I'll have to redneck engineer some barnyard engineering to the rescue. We'll fix the handle, I guess. So I popped a new fuse in there. I gotta cut these wires off of there, but it's the right size. And away it goes. Once again, there's still some shit to clean out inside this thing, but oh man. Okay, so yeah, I won't be spraying much stuff today. By the time I get this thing back together, I'll be ready to go home to bed by now. So it's now lunchtime. I just took these two halves of junk and took them to the sink and just washed all the crap out of them. The handle thing, this is like hilarious. I thought that I was actually undoing this. I'm turning it. And that's what happened. So I guess I'll just drill that out and, I don't know, put a nut or a bolt or something. Nutting a bolt through there, through the handle, I guess, or have no handle. Anyhow, if you got one of these things, beware of it sucking in its own death via the cooling fan. I hope you enjoyed this informative Delta compressor video. Cheers, folks. Have a good weekend. I don't know. We could have a smoke show. It don't sound too good, and don't know. It's sort of smelly, and it sounds sick. I think it's burnt up. I think the motor's done. Oh shit. Yeah, so this is like so hot, red hot. It's like it's not the motor. Yikes, I got a shock. Woo, that'll be good for ratings. Unplug things before you touch it. That was hot. That woke me up. Anyhow, yeah, it's on its way out. I can smell it. Oh, I don't have any money for a new compressor.